This is a drivable par four, just 317 yards. The play is actually to move this left to right, and that is actually the perfect tee shot. I knew I was going to be close to the green. Almost drove this green. The second hole on the course that features this black sand, managed to blast that out, and we're now going to have a very good chance, and we managed to hit a great stroke here. First birdie of the day, and that brings us back to one over par.